While playing on my hardcore world, I accidentally fell into this bedrock hole, and I thought I'd be trapped forever. But I wasn't worried because I had a plan to get myself out. The first thing I did was find a tree.